sister and brother, and to the ministers, and all that go to make up this congregation. I know for myself that I've been born again. And how I know I've been born again, so I pray. What I mean, I pray. I'm going at it in a short way. I just won't go all around and tell you all about it. That's what I'm going to tell you just a little bit.